enjoy life. Cause problem not the finish, oh eh. Every day different wahala. Problem not the finish, oh eh. Up your body, 10 toes, one girl, make it touch it, touch it, touch it, touch it, touch it, touch it, touch it. Pass, pass, pass me the dutchie. Pretty girl, come wind up your body, 10 toes, one girl, make it touch it, touch it, touch it, touch it, touch it, touch it, touch it. Shut up and bend over. Aye. Let your back do the talking over. So back up and bend
and then,
over.
Then after that, we shall have a mini prayer by a chosen member right here. And also, we shall introduce ourselves process by process, every person. And then after that, we shall have welcoming remarks from the chief organizer, that is Omoding Simon Peter. And also, we shall have music interludes wherever it is needed. We have the game's jukebox. We shall be unleashing you around 10 papers, and you will perform the duty the paper is speaking about. And then after that, we shall have meals and refreshments. This is now where, probably if you ordered for Carlo, like me, I love Carlo, we shall be having that time there. And then we shall cut the cake. That is after having refreshments and meals. After cutting the cake, in case you carry something for the birthday girl, you shall put it on standby. And then that is the gift session. And then after that, number 11, I have speeches from the selected people. I'll be reading out those people as well, people that will speak. And after the speeches, opening dance from the birthday girl. The birthday girl will open the dance. And after that, we shall have a general dance. That is now when you need a pair. Somebody told me she came with her girlfriend, which is okay. And then after a general dance, we shall have departure and leisure. Departure and leisure. To keep you reminded, it is a birthday party for our friend. I will read out the names carefully later on. There are t-shirts that some people are wearing. In case you need one, let me confirm with the prices. Like this one, it is called Justin. Not Justin Bieber. So, and of course, when you see behind it, it is written Just CEO, but it is Justin CEO. But we just made a slogan or a slang there. Just CEO. That is Justin CEO. And okay, they've just told me the t-shirts go at 15k.
Only.
As cheap as Dolo, I'm looking for you here. Bring back the balance.
And the microphone.
Also, I just want to keep you reminded, feel at home, feel free. It pains me whenever I see ladies sit alone, honestly. It pains me whenever I see men sit alone. Especially men, you're supposed to be gentlemen, very romantic.
My very romantic, but you can also use other words.
Like?
Elegant.
And?
Smart.
And?
Damn cute.
And?
Humble.
No, which school did you go?
I went to all.
Okay, so for now, we're still with our request ushering the birthday girl, but I got a communication, she is not yet ready. An opening prayer, RCC, Dolo Pico.
Then I throw the grace of the Almighty God. It looks like I'm insane, of which I'm not.
All the acts of Satan, and Lord, we believe in your name. That is why we sound your name every day and night. Lord, for every creature who is here to celebrate together with her, make them celebrate in a reasoned manner, not to bring chaos that can disorganize the event. We want to come against all the plans of Satan placed across to disorganize this event. Lord, we also want to say that may the angels of happiness, may the angels of sharing surround this periphery so that, Lord, we shall celebrate without this.
Instantly. I think that one can work for now. My DJ, you're going to collaborate with my people. The song that you want, we shall play it instantly. First of all, King Featherman, You're most welcome. Just greeting people. You can stand up and just greet people. That is all. Thank you.
Well, I'm grateful to see everyone here.
Why did you check on the microphone thoroughly?
Because I'm an intersort.
Okay.
Daniel, aka King Featherman. Yalama onoi ayam kaditungalu. You got any beautiful ladies and handsome men. Thank you so much.
I want to give a microphone to someone because I'm certain that the event is attended by high profile individuals just because we are blessed. And let me invite this gentleman to say what.
I'm glad to see all of you here. You're most welcome. I'm the brother to Justin.
And we can do it better. Madam, you're welcome on the microphone. What's your name?
Azam.
Arab Azam, just.
Zam.
Oh, Papa is not only killing Okeraka and Namaja, I'm child Zam. She's Zam. And I'm Zafi.
Oh, baking powder.
Okay, Zam. Oh, let's give her a solution. Have you attended a bank in the way of King Featherman? What are your divorce status, but what are your marital status? Okay, we shall resolve that. My big brother, Africa, all the way from the land of Mbale, thank you so much for coming in person. I also want to recognize a presence of one big, big, big person. That is all the way from the land of Emoria TV. Mommy's love.
It's called Mommy's Boy.
Mommy's Boy.
It's part of Emoria TV.
Wow.
He's there waving on camera. And okay, I want to get to this madam here. Hello, madam. What are your names?
Sao.
First mention, girl.
Sao.
Salam. Okay, Sao. Okay, Sao, first of all, how do you feel being here? Grateful. Did you come with a prayer?
Yeah.
Oh!
Where is it?
Now, lyrics
is supposed to be on your left. Where is it?
Who actually try?
No, we don't want lesbianism
homosexuality
here. When I say a pair is always male and female, that's how we take a pair. Unless we pair has lost meaning probably. Okay, if the pair came and joined you, is it okay? Okay, Otina, are you listening? Okay, and then I want to get this side to the ROM master, to the Wiri master, CEO, Wiri Nation. And at the same time,
the RFP.
Please!
You don't know those abbreviations.
No, use this one, big man.
I want to begin with the chief guest herself. Baby, are you from Jamaica? She's from Jamaica. She's here with us. This is Baby. Maybe it's a simple baby, in short. My name's Paul Osako. I'm also known as Candyman. Most of you know me as a musician and the rest. But I'm so happy to see people here in big numbers. I'm also disappointed there are more ladies than men. I don't know what the rest of the ladies are going to do, because most of them are taken by the others.
Some quiet woman here, just maybe an introduction. Beautiful!
Wow!
Okay, Marion, for those who didn't know, she is part of Black and White family, that is a brand.
Use this one, when you're talking about the woman, use a point.
Okay, she's part of Emirate TV. That is on the other side, the branch, the other hand of Emirate TV called Black and White. How do you feel being here? Feel great. You came with a pair? Reserved. What is the reservation tag? Okay. All right. So what are you expecting tonight? Like when you look at the place, the decoration, the arrangement, what are you expecting?
The decoration is looking good. Everything is nice. People are looking good. I hope for the best.
And Kirisha, I want to thank you so much for being cute. Very smart. In case I didn't know your name, I'll softly walk to you and inquire. Gentlemen, how are you? What's your name?
Called Charles.
Charles, are you a student at Pupil or a nursery? Kumi Technical? Wow, Kumi Wiggins. Kumi Wiggins, Hobbies, where are you? First raise our hands. Kumi Wiggins, where are you? I feel good for Kumi Wiggins, gentlemen, and most of them, they don't grow fat. Body about music in Teso, I want to thank the musicians in Teso. But I don't want to sort of ignore the priority, the number one person in the music industry of Teso. I remember listening to Teso's music by then, alright, Emily Arnold, Raymond J. Commander, the people of Muneja Kajmon. Wali wali, mama jegele, shida za dunia, haja kulia, mumba 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 mumba. Jack to Sisapangune Street. Alright, David Akia Soman after CD. Omoro sing her name. Don't head to Borosa Rara and pay your quill so detain yam. Obos name Kesari bosses. O just mighty bone king Amukano and Ranga. I remember the shoes. Red. Dominate your mama's duty to the doy. Oh, open record as shoe brass and quality. Bone king ate to what you're. Amore Koto Suliti to Konye. Yeah, Gilbert. I'm a crazy Gilbert. Who is Gilbert? Oh, why? Gilbert, who would have been one? I guess a Kampala. Recognizing the arrival of Brother Moses. Brother Moses, I told you that Swift is good for you. He was almost dodging to pay. I told him it is nice.
And as we walk out, the chief organizer to give remarks.
Wow, that's the beautiful idea.
Yes, the chief organizer. Mr. Omodi Simon Peter, Jeez. A.K.A. DJ Speech, one of the greatest
radio. Let me tell you, this thing of A.K.A., I think well, the echo is there at once. Let's try Omodi Simon Allies. It can sound at this value.
But so A.K.A., but some people don't know what A.K.A. stands for.
By that A.K.A.,
hello.
Akates. So please, let's be ready.
Hello.
No, as.
Yes.
Then allies.
Allies. Uh-huh.
Allies. You have always heard a statement, time is not our best ally. Ally is someone connected to the job. So Ekeroda Limuja would be RCC Pico. Allies of Paddy Juniors. You have tried to save an ally of Paddy Juniors.
Allies of the ally.
Ally, okay, ally can
have allies.
Yes, no.
Okay.
I
wanted to come here, so
let me know.
Okay. Yes. Hallelujah.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. Yeah. Yes, you have a very good idea. In English, you're almost welcome. I would like to say thank you to everyone. In their respective capacities. My real name is Simon Peter Omodi, but popularly known countrywide, the whole Uganda knows me as DJ Speech, a professional DJ and an events organizer. There's so many people around that I would like to recognize. Africa, thank you for coming. Mighty Bonny King and other artists who are present in the house, thank you so much. The friends to the birthday girl, the family to the birthday girl, friends of friends of the birthday girl, thank you for coming. It is such a beautiful evening, but most importantly, we would like to thank God for providing. It is hard, it is costly to set up something like this, but it was because of God's intervention that he was able to gift that hand that was able to fund everything. To the mere fact that we now have a seat in a beautiful environment. Can we clap for God?
Yeah, it's such a privilege for you to be selected, which is a birthday of our sister, our friend. Yes, I don't want to prolong, but I just want to wish everyone a fruitful celebration. Feel at home, feel free. If you have any challenge, please stop any of us. It can be me, it can be the MC. If you have any challenge, please don't sit, don't die in silence. Make sure that you are fully feeling at home. We are going to have fun. I know the hotel, we shall talk to them and give to that. They can give us enough time to enjoy ourselves. We have enough drinks, we have enough bites that we are going to enjoy. So don't feel scared that maybe my stomach is empty. We shall sort it later on. Thank you so much. I remain DJ Speech, real name Simon Peter. God bless.
And organizing chief, my request is Speech. Yeah, man. Okay. You should find us
a circumcised
because I'm sure the introduction, we shall all need to use this microphone. Yes. Thank you. Okay, actually, according to our agenda,
Speech. When you are calling, you buy Rickson, you buy
Kipper.
Rickson.
Yes.
Speech, thank you so much for that brief speech. Now, I really request the organizing committee to be very keen with some things. DJ,
who can pull your mantle for now? We are still ushering in the birthday girl. Justin and Yo, DJ, keep it up. You can pull out your smartphone, pull out the lights up, as we usher in the birthday girl.
One more time, DJ, one time, repeat it again. A fresh, we are recognizing the rival man. She's coming now.
Let's go.
Let's go.
In the house. I am not seeing the lights. Where is everybody's phone? Oh, we don't have phones here. Somebody's some phone lights.
We are taking
your blessing. Thank you. Thank you.
We also take your prerogative to invite MK.
That light.
Rickson. We are inviting MK to perform a Wuya now.
I can see the people light. One light.
Introducing MK Live on the micro. We are inviting him. Let's
Let's go! Always We are from Emodium TV family, and you're really live on camera
on Emirate. What are your names? Brenda, are you a single lady or get? You're eyeing someone or you're ready to kill? Beautiful. When are we coming for intro? It is him indeed to be careful because you can also hack accounts. And I want to request you to give us your location and your occupation.
You see, yeah.
A friend to just my computer for that to this lady. She's very
Musician.
Musician. I also have a lady here, but Rick said before I go to a lady, I have a gentleman here.
Odomo Charles. Hey. Okay.
The Malinga family.
Mm.
You are people.
You do have Malinga.
You're a student. From where? Okay. Wiggins SS, this is Wiggins.
Wiginians.
Wiginians.
Where are the Wiginians?
There are many here.
William. Sorry, Wiginians.
Even in my look. You're from Wiggins. The first time I went to apply in Wiggins, I got scared. That was the year Mukalu was there.
I have another gentleman here. Our names, occupation, where you stay, status. Omega Ephraim. What do you do?
Repeat that. You pick cakes.
Professionally, I'm an accountant.
Accountant. What?
First stand up, my brother.
Stand up. We won't see a fool move.
We have an accountant and a baker. Okay. The microphone is yours.
Due to lack of jobs, I pay cakes.
My pastor, okay, Sunday. Those are one, that's what I want actually to call it, innovation.
Which you bake cakes?
You bake cakes?
It so happens that it's me who makes
cakes. Wonderful. My computer for that, your mind. Did your speech? It is not me.
Omega.
Who is?
Are you single? Because you're still doing new income. Are you single or double?
Correct. Okay. Because of the recent
diagnosis. Omega. Alpha. What is Alpha?
Omega Ephraim. Ladies.
Your nephew.
Ricky.
Yo.
Before you go further, a lady.
I'm not a father, young man.
I'm saying father. Ephraim.
Yeah, it's okay.
A lady can reject a man with a vision so that she accepts a man with a television. At the end of the year, she will end up marrying a man with a television and watching a man with a vision in a television.
I had a club, you guys. That was a very beautiful life. Dono Pico, I swear, you must be a man with a television.
I repeat it. So you have come to challenge my school fees.
Just repeat it.
I repeat it.
Pull up your phone. This is a very expensive quote. Let's go.
A lady can refuse a man
with a vision.
Vision, because she wants a man with a television.
Vision.
At the end of the day,
she will
end up marrying a man with a television and watching a man
with a vision.
In a television. Television.
When she's taking television.
And at that moment, she has been nothing to eat. Only that she has been able to pay for the television.
Ladies, clap your hands. Ladies only, clap your hands again.
Now,
that quote is by Dono.
Please.
Yes.
Lady, you're very beautiful and pretty. You look cute. I've seen
elegant.
You. Actually, she's
pretty.
She has been a vixen in very many videos. And I think that is innovation.
A vixen or a vixen?
A vixen.
Yeah, okay.
A vixen. I'm big locks, but a vixen.
Okay.
She's a vixen. Candy, mighty Africa.
Rockmaster.
Brother Mose, wherever you are.
Musician.
This lady is a vixen. She follows what the script says and she does it to the best. And it is actually the last time I admired a woman when I saw her dancing. I don't know what will happen today. Let's watch the space. Control my movements, my family. Okay?
Aberu, montering young or else, doing a twins. How are you? Rick, sir, come and interview this lady. You're very single and complicated. Please.
Zelo.
All.
I can see you on the television. It's okay. Dolo stays in television as you're going to Soroti and he has a television with no vision, which is okay. So, my lady, how are you?
Fine.
Our names?
Mariam.
Sorry?
I'm Mariam.
What do you do?
Nothing.
Oh, you do nothing? Okay, are you single or double?
I don't.
No, embarrassing. Wonderful, you've succeeded.
Which double?
The Bluetooth,
which
the Bluetooth device has been connected successfully.
Okay, thank you so much, Mariam. She is single. Single or double? You confused us.
You know.
Oh, single. No, pico.
The challenge is.
Solo.
It's a level edge, brother. Go, Mujeda. It's a level edge in the social society to rule all of them out. You can still succeed.
No, what matters is who is the biggest shareholder.
The birthday girl, because we pray that one day you'll be a mother and a good one for that night. Introduction. Epona yala mata motauka. Toti polo tisano koni mame joti sori mame.
Mama, I'm sorry. If I ever made you cry, I'm still your baby. Boy, you make me sing glory. Almighty God give you long life, long life. No. Say, Mama, I'm sorry. If I ever made you cry, I'm still your baby. Boy, you make me sing glory. Almighty God give you long life.
Candy!
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen,
one
more time, please, again. One ladies.
Listen to me,
one ladies. I'm not okay.
Listen to
me, one ladies. One more time, please, again.
Oh, my God, when the kid to me, you make me your bougie dose. Abakaya de kanenga di teda konyo buji ayo. Because you wanted the best life for me. Hoya na rije ngosomero. One of the best schools I know. Bichana jawami. Onye hima mejo timame ngajari. Mama, I'm sorry. If I ever made you cry, I'm still your baby. Why? You make me sing glory. The Almighty God give you long life. Yes, I know it is your birthday. We are here, gonna just because of you. Yeah, yeah, yeah. We pray for you. So we pray for you. Listen to the rhythm. Hey, don't I young, yes. I can't even call it Tanya, young, yes. This is my favorite friend. I have so many friends, but she's my favorite friend. So I'm going to sing this song to her. Is it okay?
Yeah, obvious.
Are you ready?
You're going to stand up. You are my favorite friend. Stand up.
Kibisha.
I'm going back in. Hallelujah.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Ekone kileje. Ali Mabel. ima ima yake emeru. She's going to come around. I'm gonna back it up. Let the song of Kamisha come to the front. Entertainment is part of the celebration, so I think it's okay. Jolly dance, jolly dance, jolly dance. I'm going to back it up. I'm going to back it up. Listen to your woman, you know. Ladies and gentlemen, I don't know what is ready for this, but there is something I've seen. It's a situation that I've seen. We want some space here. Now you can play the song finally. I want to be far away. This is a message from men to Kamisha. Going up to the back, nigga.
Akuna pakina.
Akuna pakina. Ekone kilema. Ekone kilema. Ema ima ya keberu. Ema libe. Just another ordinary day to make it so special to me. Everybody's lonely before and the one that demanded to turning me to. Holding your tight is all I wanna do. And go it all over again, girl. Baby, me and you, we are much. Yeah,
Papa,
we are rich.
Yeah, you are missing me, but it's okay.
Because of certain reasons. And the informed food is very ready as we speak.
Allow me introduce a few individuals in a marathon.
Okay.
We have these beautiful persons present, our ministers.
Indeed.
And we want just to know their names because we
don't touch. Don't the coronavirus is for real and it's real and it's serious.
Okay.
And Kumi is one of the what?
Worst.
Thank you. We respect every woman in the building. We all pass through a woman. Are you aware?
I put a cap back there.
I didn't say underwear, I said are you aware? Okay.
Mommy, what's your name?
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Sam Kemeri. I'm an administrator by profession. I do business as well. I am an immediate neighbor.
Immediate
when she's sick, she is the first person to be there.
The husband is always far, but she's at least better.
Who is the husband?
I never heard of her back in my mind.
Okay.
Please, are you married, mommy? Born and
born? A single or double?
Double or single? You're double. Probably double. I'm not going to get you to the world.
Okay, okay.
And that's the vibe we wanted.
My DJ,
hello. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Good evening, madam.
Nice to meet you as friends.
So, pleasure.
I'm calling Ogwa.
Very clear.
But my usual name,
we don't need to ask if she's single or double. You understand? Are we together?
No.
Who is not?
I'm a teacher by profession. Currently,
somebody say amen.
I come from Lira. As if
You see, you make your introduction very easy.
Yes.
Instead of us asking, are you single? Where do you work? What? Make it one.
If your husband is happy, be proud of him. But trust you.
What thing you call it?
Midnight.
Thank you. So,
the tallest item in the building.
Please, I did.
Manager, come again.
Ah,
but wait.
You want to know what
about? Is he single? He's a manager. Ladies, you want to know whether he's single? No.
He's taken. Man, be local.
Have you heard from President? He's single.
He's single. You approach him. Hello, you're single.
Okay, another person. Because now we want to go to the jukebox and we go.
Before we go to the jukebox, we are going to have lunch first.
Lunch?
Please. We have a couple of individuals here.
Okay.
We are going to have marathon. Actually, microphones are surrendering mine. You're the only one who's going to be moderating.
Hello, why? First, wait. Okay, hey, introduction.
Hello everyone.
I'm called Lata Marion from Sorority. I'm a decorator. My
hairdresser. My actress. Together with
Black and White.
Amen.
I forgot the one. And
let's see.
How about
you
guys see?
Yeah, I'm a
fiancé. Don't know.
Oh my God.
We don't got. Okay. So now I talked about this Alan Road. Maybe somebody left.
We have left.
No, but you know where you're not supposed to touch. My brother, our names and everything. Where you work, if you're single, you know, everybody.
My name is David. Although these artists know me, I'm the legend.
Is he?
Eddie Rocker. Hey. Among the Emirates. All right. I know all of you don't know me, but right currently, someone mentioned Lomti that I am a doctor. By profession, I'm a soldier. So I have two professions. Enough.
Thank you.
He's a doctor.
Doctor of what?
We should talk about that. The fact is that you are hungry and you're the only one giving us pressure.
Okay, now, Dolo,
we want to introduce two gentlemen. Okay. CEOs, if you know that you're holding a title of a CEO, come
on. CEOs is very special.
And we have another CEO who's great. Let's go for lunch.
No. First, wait. We have new. Is it called arrival? Is about what? You just have some other literature.
I want to recognize the arrival of my own daughter, Miriam, with her friends. You're most welcome. Yeah. That is my first.
Your first what?
You can go and sit with men. Men are here, they're single completely.
By the way, first, when we finish eating, I don't want to see a woman seated near a woman.
Let us just stop homosexuality. I don't know, Ray. Let's go.
And now, right now, I want to invite Pastor Savon Okurut. Pastor Savon Okurut is in the building. He's supposed to lead us with the prayer for the meal, the food, dinner, supper, whatever you may call it. Pastor Savon Okurut, wherever you are.
Here I am, baby boy.
Baby boy, hello, young man. Well, thanks, you can.
Yes, thank you so much for everybody who made it here today. I am called Pastor Savon Okurut. I have a small church in a sorority town called the Liberation Ministries. And before I talk about much about myself, I know we are all here. We expect something to bite aside the cake. And I want to fully make it break the news that there is something to bite outside there. Yes, budgeted for everyone in here. I hope so. So I'd like to start by praying for the food. So we all know that what we're going to eat is actually blessed and touched by the Almighty. So With no further ado, let's pay respect to God and we have this short prayer together. Our Father in heaven, thank you so much for this gathering here today. I want to thank you so much for everybody who went through a lot of work and at the end of the day had to forego activities just to be here today. Your presence is highly recognized, and I thank you so much that God made you possible to reach here. So today, as we're going to celebrate, we also want to eat something so our stomachs can actually have peace as well as we enjoy. So I'd like to pray for this food that by the blood of Jesus and by the blood of God Almighty, may this food be blessed so it can be in our bodies and give us strength and efforts to keep the day running and to make a better day tomorrow. This we pray in the name of Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Amen.
Okay, Pastor Sambon, our delivery church is located in Soroti, in case you want to see your vision. Who's laughing? Who laughing? And you, Bonnie, you beggar. If you want to see your vision, Pastor Sambon is there for you. I know Dolo rushes for food. He has left the second microphone with me. Ladies and gentlemen, we have the order.
Florero is the one of the official sponsors of MRA. So after
speech. February is Maru. Where are you? I'm
Maru.
Maru.
Four.
Okay, after that line that has gone, I have counting for five, and I have 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, so we can get up. And feel free. Oh, tell them what you want to read them.
Live on Emuria TV.
That's a trap. What thing are we okay? Yeah. Are you okay? Are we still are we around?
Yo, what's up? Somehow I can
are we okay? Some water. Some water.
Live on Emuria TV.
Someone needing water. Water is coming shortly. Can I steal your water? Be a gentleman. Populate, are we okay?
My brother speech for Excel. Excel, I want you to behave next year.
Hello, I know what you're talking about now.
You're eating while walking.
Am I eating?
So are you chewing your teeth?
Yeah, I'm regurgitating. Okay, we have like 10 minutes to enjoy our meal. As we unleash a new agenda, a new item in the agenda.
Yo, Savon, what's up?
And I know just where I'm going. I'm not gonna trouble.
have 7 minutes to finish with the meal.
Wacho ntamuza nechifi mukubo. Jango iteno nkukwate ngochimua.
It's okay. A round of applause for Dolo. Rick Ross, P Square. Thank you. P Square. Country music.
Yeah.
What the quick?
I was being so sad because I was all alone. It's so fine. And there she go. She puts my heart in a saying a best thing I don't see go.
Hey!
I'm so fine. The way she gives me smiling, she brings me joy. She calls this love sweet.
Big sir, we are competing.
Nobody there. Baby, give me your thing. Let me take you away. Mommy, baby. In the day.
You need gonna want money.
No time, no delay. After all the things I've been through, I present my love to you. You're gonna want money, Farida. You're gonna want money. Sweet, you're gonna want money. Hey, yeah, they kind of want that. Hey, but on the don't you need? Don't you need? Oh, my chocolate. You are beautiful, don't you? Yeah, in a never carry. So you want like and fly. Hey, yeah, yeah. Up to the sky. Just to wait. Girl, I know the lie. Yeah, can't you see me? Let's go.
You were sitting my boy, but you know you
watch it. I'm loving the rigorous language here. Hey, let's go!
You know who it is.
Sure! Sit, DJ! Sit, pull it up!
You should be our baby straight in here. I'm not going to leave
us
in this umbrella.
Hey!
Slowly I might be falling in love.
Hey, I will never ever take you for granted.
Hey! You want me to talk to the
people?
You want me to talk to the people?
Sick!
Oh no, no, come here.
Hey!
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 Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey!
Hey! Hey! Hey!
Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey!
Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey, I see a dancing. My pretty like a rose.
Korea,
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 of late wanted to partner with Embraer TV, but
they will come.
All thanks to God. So I would like to make all of you aware of it and pray to God that we build more of us than more of what community has made us think we are. It's realizing who you are as a girl and building yourself to the capacity that no one will know how you got there. But you yourself know it better. Okay? So, I thank all of you. The ladies, the girls who are here. I know it's hard. We have always been put down by men that we are so inferior. They feel they've made it in life by being...
This is the cheat number four. They say it.
No. Let him education by himself.
MK, do you know English very well?
Do you need
so you need a translator. Okay. Give the birthday girl transport back home. MK, okay, you read it.
This is MK Minsoja. Black and white family. Give the birthday girl transport.
Be a sound.
When this MK music soldier, Ninja B Records, Toastbox Production, this love session, paid Philip, yes!
Only we are one of my youth, to do. Only we are one of my youth,
Pico.
Yeah.
The next simple place has laughed. Where is your cheat, young man? Okay.
The young man is just giving a check.
Sorry. Okay. Make the whole congregation laugh. Make the whole congregation laugh. Everybody should keep quiet.
Ali
do body to my Aquina. Sabolobe. Fine, also. Okay. I gave it as a family. Simple bullet, you or the wife?
I'm ex backup. That's one family.
No.
Make the whole congregation laugh. Say something and everybody something now.
Can I show you a second? 1, 2, 3, go.
Okay, if you cannot handle your task, yeah, there is a fine of 10K. As simple as that. And you give it to the organizing chief manager or master. Okay, 5K. If you can't handle your task, that is too cheap. People are going to hand over money. And yet we need fun. 10,000 Ugandan shillings. Not on a check. No. We don't have check shirts here. Who is going on a check shirt? Hello, can you remove your check shirt? A check. You're checking who? Okay, next people laugh. You can dance and be happy, no problem, it's okay.
That is better with the Nigeria.
Okay, we have confirmed a set with paying 10K with the family to the birthday girl. I don't have applause. Okay, a second and see public. I'll give it the one thing out. 10,000 Ugandan shillings. DJ Pulu. DJ, you might pay the money. And you, who is next? You're next. I'm coming there. I heard your voices. I said, could we please sort out with our chief organizer? Confirm the check if I move next.
Ladies and gentlemen, prepare your task. We want to go and sleep.
I am coming here, Otinga and family. Sorry.
I traveled from Kapchora, Kenabero, I'm saying Otapianan.
Okay, Aseku, what does she say?
That tomorrow.
Tomorrow. Are we with her?
You make people laugh. Can't make it postponed. Aseku, relax, DJ. Aseku, I couldn't have one jury to catch him. He's a happy guy.
So, who are you not done this one?
How can you turn laughing into a one again?
Okay, Aseku. We are demanding you.
I'm pulling
5,000.
Okay, Aseku is pulling 5K. See, probably 5K, that is 10K. Thank you.
X back at 5K is a problem for my auction again.
It is called Mao Family 5,000.
Mao? Nobody Mao Family.
Mao. Aseku, 5,000.
Shout out to Mao family.
Who's so good at making anybody get you? Excuse me.
Pull up. This
one, two, three, four. Relax. Ricky.
Ricky. Very funny.
Ricky, listen.
Yo.
If you have your sheep, or cheat, or pepper, or task, or sheet, please, Olemuchuti Kioko, and I want to have this done in 1 minute, less than that.
Please, I counted them and I know where I dropped what I dropped.
Perfect. Let me do this.
Okay.
What is your task saying?
Make 5 push-ups.
Make some noise for Omega!
Omega, do that.
DJ, some music as you make some push-ups.
Sound,
carry my favorite person or I pay a fine.
Okay.
Carry your favorite the person little.
Lebo DJ. A message to people. A message. I want to be very honest. We don't want fines so much.
Yes.
We want fun.
Want fun, not fine.
I don't recommend any fine from now. Yeah. This thing of being fine.
We don't want fine, we want fun. Okay. DJ, play some music right away as we go to that.
Yarama, I want you to hear. That is my new song. Mama nyeta kina bere. Ije brenge sipo yo. Now, I think I'm going to carry my favorite person, isn't it?
Yes.
Ah, enga jemi.
Are that kopado?
Enga jemi tunga backing wa. Eh?
Najemo da.
Bere. Dako na ngadako ni my favorite wa ati.
Ego.
Okay.
No, no.
Aso, aso itinga dako ngo.
Kodako.
It's a backwinter, baby, no, no. I'm not repeat, papa.
Amendment here about 20 kilos. Put down 5 kilos. Put down 5 kilos. Above 20 kilos, my brother.
Ah,
no speaking, yes. No bribery. No.
Let's move on. Mose, thank you so much. That's his favorite part.
Let's go! Say, on top of that, I can pay a fine of $10,000.
I would not like it to Sarah. Yeah, my job. Mose.
Make some noise for brother Mose.
Mose, you're the best
man. Okay, another paper. I'm going to the madam here. Where is our paper?
Mose. Hey.
Okay, madam, you're going to read your paper. She's going to mention the birthday girls, the Barreto, Calareto, Fope, the Finito.
Great.
Let's go.
Let's go. Make some noise. Make some noise, DJ.
Let's confirm.
Make some noise.
Be the pillow. Be the pillow. Birthday girl.
Is it true?
Very true. Make some noise.
Okay.
We are here.
And, okay, somebody's paying for again. Oh, the cows. The cows. Lolo, you're there.
Not only the cows.
The women.
Wife material.
The wives.
The wives.
The ladies.
My
and the wives.
Queen.
Uh-huh, let's go.
Let's go. Let's pay.
Just do it. Carry.
No, give us any microphone.
I've not had it. What?
Oh. Hers is very simple. Artists, you want to go to the actual event.
One.
Three.
Even me.
Rusha, level DJ. For being reckless in answering what you don't qualify, get up.
No, Dolo, let us sing one song of the artist.
Come. No.
Get up here.
Sister, get up. They are, no, they are four. No, if us get up. You get up.
Okay, Dolo.
Get up.
Be part of the question.
DJ, give us a very simple song from Brother Moses. She's going to dance for the birthday girl. That's your fine. You don't want money now.
Dolo, should I help her?
You can help her.
No, DJ, you're delaying it.
Give
Let's
us
go.
A good song. She's going to dance for the birthday. They are going to dance for the birthday girl. Let's go, DJ. Samula DJ.
DJ, are you there, last?
Nah.
Akani, let's go.
DJ, half the great song is
Tuning
of Midnight.
Even like the Midnight, you know, no. What to ring? Sorry, Tuning of Midnight. DJ, let's go.
Let
The law?
But they make love.
That's outdated.
They're in that career, they're making us start.
Okay, we have another cheat here. Madam, can I read it?
Made a sheet.
Oh, shit! You just told the shit. Okay. Oh. The cheat says, buy for the birthday girl her favorite fruit. Let's identify the favorite fruit.
The favorite fruit I know.
But the girl, what is your favorite fruit? Hello?
Apple. Watermelon.
Okay, I'm back ready. Watermelon. Watermelon is 5,000.
A piece 500.
Hey, 6K. I can only bear 6K. Who's the five? Not a piece. Not a piece of a fruit. A fruit. That's why they're putting the money. Did they? They're putting the money.
They're putting.
Who's the one? Okay. Kemisha is ready to contribute more 5K. I had another blouse, guys. Let's go. 5K and 5K. Bring. Where is another cheat? If you're hidden, simple bullet than the family, bring your cheat here. Again. Yeah. It's okay. Oh, the DJ. No, hand of the DJ.
The DJs of the last cheat.
Okay, they're handing the money for them. Let me confirm the money before you pass.
In the sound. Relax, DJ.
Relax, blow. I'm confirmed. HR in your. God, when I have the corona, bring the man I confirm as we give him. Legs, money. Bring the man as I confirm. Let's ruin his legs. 1, 2,000, add more money and come back.
By the way, Arela Romic Chani. Sometimes.
Are you contented?
Rixel. Sometimes the Korea gave me Paul and Maramui. Mamma read that into an army. Moi koto ilitwa. Arara ina mwala sika kamara. Ya ribi koko ina na ikwe.
Dolo. Where your mask? Your mouth is smelling. Okay. The DJs. I'm coming back here. I need the DJs. Where is your paper? Yes,
but remember DJ, you want to play that song afresh.
Afresh is fresh. I mean,
bruh.
Did you take
it to Shannon? But I said,
drink one bottle of soda or beer non-stop till you finish.
Yeah.
And why did you land on the DJs?
DJs.
Select one of your representatives. My brother, I'm stealing you. I'm going to replace beer or soda. Beer is the answer.
Can you give us good music?
Torero! One Torero Nanzo! One Torero Nanzo! Is everybody there? Okay, for your own information, the almighty torero is like electricity. It does not hit you but it shocks you. Okay, open your bottle. You may say that it was poisoned or what, open it. Open. If you fail, you pay a fine. Non-stop, like this. Pulo. 3, 2, 1, let's go, Mr. DJ! Sing! 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 I want for E to choose a babe, not a master girl. And that, not your babe, any babe. Babes are, you want babes are. Let's go! Showtime! Ready! Ready! Redo the song. Froggy needs the song to be redone.
Let's go!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Let's go!
We don't
want
this one!
please. Go. Say, I want. Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, a moment of silence because she is the most important person tonight. You must welcome, madam. With respect to Her Excellency.
I want to begin by welcoming all of you to this occasion. You've really made it colorful.
I need to be called
and I'll always continue being your friend as long as you be good to me.
Are you?
This moment, I first want to thank the Kumi Hotel Services. Emuria TV, thank you so much.
Emuria, where are you, Savon Media?
Well done.
Yes, not forgetting MK, I mean.
Most especially, I want to thank my brothers who came around all the way from Serere. I love you so much.
Not brother Mose. Mose Mose
Mose. I love everyone. Thank you so much for coming.
You're welcome. We love you too, especially I. If you came with a cat, please excuse us.
Excuse.
Not excuse. Okay, so now, thank you so much about the girl.
We don't count from 300 to 0.
Yes, 300. Are you patient?
Guys are going to get
crazy. You're going to sleep, it's okay. We are going to make 300.
All right, I'm going to get up on ID to Jacob Pancha. Can you want me to get used? Froggy, are you okay?
Are you okay?
You are determined.
Are you okay? Come to my bedroom. Got all my day for you. Okay.
They call me Zaddy.
Okay, 300. 299. Hey, and she has to wear a crown in the back of the gown. Somebody put your hands together. Clap your hands. Clap your hands in simple English, okay?
Coffin. But a prosy.
Okay. But the gown, you're a very special person tonight. So please, we welcome you to cut the cake to show and share the love with your friends. And with the
Habooks!
Friends, and of course, other friends laying a hand on top of you. May you cut this cake in a count of 300. Dolo Pico, let's count.
300, 299, 298, 250, 150, and 0!
I'm watching the show.
Watching!
It's celebration.
Hey!
When I tell everyone that. Congratulations.
It's about the girl.
You don't survive okay. In your organization.
Hello.
Party when
hello.
But
the girls, how are you feeling? guys, enough, enough.
No, it has reached.
Please, I need the fire brigade here. Fire brigade, come here. Okay,
baby, how do you feel about this?
My sweetheart, smile.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Guys, it's so
no.
If you don't love me, I should bring
let's go. Okay, meanwhile, let's start with the cake. We shall eat the cake. Then the birthday girl will have a word with us, okay? Let's go right now.
Sing! The fact is, a cake is a sick Islam. I'm a cat in the MC. I'm a cat. 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 I'm a cat.
Showing me around like I lost my way. Telling all your friends and I meet you pay. Baby, see me, I don't know you anymore. Tell me that I know now. Show me that I know now. I'm like a dream of the days. Some of them are with the ways. You're cool, I'm a son of you, I guess. They put a stare shot try after this one. I'm like a
dream of the night. Look at me,
sis. And I'm dead, I know it's
hey, listen, hey.
Easy, my girl, I don't easy.
One
team. I'm moving my body, say,
want
to
go.
You're
ready,
mom.
Touch it, touch it, touch it. Shut up and bend over.